Hello friends, today we will learn about how to optimize your Google ad and what to do when your Google ad is not working, like when you have run the campaign, it is not performing, your ad copy is not giving any clicks, any impression, your YouTube ad is not giving any views or clicks. So what shall you do in that case, and what shall you do when your ad get disapproved, and what are the things which you need to be consider when these things happen to your ad campaign. So without wasting time, let's directly sign into our ad manager account. So as I'm right now in my Google ad account, so first of all you need to understand if your campaign is disapproved. So what are the things which can affect your ad that campaign ad set? So you need to first of all go to the campaign. Let's say for example, let's analyze one of our campaign. So let's just tap on one of our campaign, the marketing ad. Okay, now just tap on this. Now on the campaign level, what you can see is like you from this top bar, what you can do is like you can see whether your bidding strategy is optimized or not. You can change your bidding strategy, and you can change the device, you can change the network where the ad are shown, you can change the capping thing, you can change the demographic, you can change the maximum CPV cost, you can play around these things when your campaign is not running, and see, like for example, you can increase your bidding, you can narrow down, you can broaden your demography, you can broaden your audience size. And sometime what happens, okay, and when your ad get disapproved, when your YouTube ad get when your ad copy get disapproved, so there can be a couple of reasons why it is happening. But first of all, the ad copies which you are using, like the in the search ad, if you are using any character which is violating Google term and condition policy, I would be linking the Google term and condition policy in the description, so that you can go and check that thing, what are their time and condition. So you need to check the ad copy, is any word or any kind of thing you are using in ad copy which is violating the Google policy. The same goes with the YouTube videos also. When you are promoting YouTube videos, you have to check the ad copy, whether that your video does not whether your video contain any such type of content which is not acceptable by the Google. So you need to check that thing. And then in search ad also, what happens, you have to you have to see the keyword also, like what type of keyword match you are using. So in that case, like for example, if you are using exact match, you are using broad match, so you need to play around with a couple of ad groups, so that for example in one ad group you can run broad match, another ad group you can run exact match, and another phrase match, and another broad match modifier, so that after running the campaign you can see which ad group is performing and which ad group is not performing. So on the basis of that you can run and optimize the budget. So you have to check your keyword also, keyword match type also. And lastly, what you need to do is like apart from this, you need to see whether your ad account has a budget or not. Like sometime what happens, you have run the campaign but your ad account do not have that money to run the campaign, so you need to check that thing also. And these are the things which you need to be considered why when your ads are not performing, when your ad are get disapproved. One more thing is that sometime your ad get disapproved also when the landing page is, when Google feels like it, the landing page is not so appropriate. So you can change the landing page also, and and then see if your ad gets approved or not. So these are the things which you can play around and see the campaign optimization you can do. So hope you enjoy this small tutorial video. So do subscribe to this YouTube channel. More tutorial videos are coming. Thank you.